Hello friends, this is Michelle. Today we're going to read Pressed Here by Hervé Tillet. Ready? Press here and turn the page. Here, go press on the yellow dot. Good job. Oh, what happened? Now there are two dots. Great. Now press on the yellow dot again. Press the dot again. Good job. Now there are one, two, three. Perfect. Rub the dot on the left gently. Rub this dot on the left gently. Good job. Oh, what color did it turn? It turned red, right? Good job. Well done. And now the one on the right gently. Now rub this one gently. Whoa, good job. Fabulous. It turned blue. Five quick taps on the yellow dot. All right, let's count together. Tap the yellow dot. One, two, three, four, five. Whoa, you did five dots. And now five taps on the red. One, two, three, four, five. Wow! And finally, five taps on the blue. One, two, three, four, five. Good job! Perfect! Now try shaking the book just a little bit. Here, go shake the book. Shake, shake, shake. Uh-oh. Not bad, but maybe a little harder. Now shake harder. Shake, shake, shake. Whoa, there. Well done. And tilt the page to the left to see what happens. All right, let's tilt it to the left. Uh-oh. And then to the right a little more. Tilt it to the right. They all fall down. Excellent. Now shake the book one more time just to get everything back in order. Shake it. Ta-da. Interesting. Now press down really hard on all the yellow dots. Get all the yellows. Good job. Look, it turned dark. Not bad. Now shake them up a little bit. All right, so let's shake, shake. Pretty, isn't it? Try blowing on them to get rid of the black. Now blow. A little bit harder. Oops, that might have been a little too hard. Now stand the book up straight to make those dots drop down again. Now stand it up straight. There you go, that's perfect. Now clap your hands once. Clap. Oh, they got bigger, right? Whoa, now clap your hands twice. Clap, clap. Three times? Clap, clap, clap. Oh, more? Clap. Uh-oh, too loud. Quick, press the white dot. Good job. Bravo! Want to do it all over again? Now back to the beginning, this way. Good job, friends. I'll see you next time.